We are taking a look here at this 2021 Ram 1500 Laramie. It's got the sport hood on the front here, the color matching bumpers. You got LED lights in this guy here, it looks like. Really nice LED lights down in there. They shine up on it. Has that classic Ram front end. Got your wheels here, gonna have that color with the chrome, has that really good look. And these are 20 inch wheels. You got running boards installed, the Ram running boards, Mopar. This is the e-torque motor in this bad boy right here, gives you a little more hauling capacity. Nice little features. You have your capless fuel fill here, your sport badging on the back. Really cool utility tailgate. So this is going to open a couple different ways. First way this thing's going to open is by pressing this latch here and going down. It opens up the left and the right side real easy. And then if you look inside the tailgate, you can see it's all lined from Mopar. You got your bed lights, your rail system, and your tie downs in the corners. Lights in the back corners here, and then the rail system on both sides. Close this thing up. And then you're able to pull the tailgate down, and it's a soft fall and easy lift tailgate, and it still has the same load capacity of 2,000 pounds to be able to put on there, which is nice in this Laramie. This Laramie also has this kick step here as well on the back, so you can easily get into the rear of the bed, stand up on this thing, and access the interior cargo space. Kick that in, that's why it's called the kick step. So then we'll hop inside and take a look on the inside here. Just peek in. So you have proximity handles. You can get in here and you see you have the ability to set your seats. You have some power folding mirrors here. You have the ability to adjust your gas and brake pedals to the appropriate position for you down there. You have this beautiful Laramie badging with the cream piping, that cream stitching, and that all soft touch. Beautiful, beautiful setup in this vehicle here. On the inside, you have the black headrest on the top, and you have the full center console. This modular sliding piece here will slide in and out of the way for you. And then you have a place to put your phone tucks here. And then this crease is designed for you to put your phone cord. So you can very neatly route that in and plug it in here. And then your phone will display on this screen once we get inside the vehicle and check that out. Once you hop in the back of this truck, you can see the really great detailing on the interior here with that cream stitching all the way through. And then the back seats here, they're a 40-60 split. So this is gonna pop up. Then you have the little grocery hooks underneath the seat here. So you can throw your groceries on there, come back from the store, or all your Christmas presents you plan on getting. Underneath these all-weather floor mats, you're gonna have some Ram boxes. Ram bins, if you will, pardon me. And there you have a removable liner, as you can see, with a tape measure. And then you have some tie downs. Those are on each side. So if you want to use this back space when the seats are flipped up, you can very easily do that. These back seats do have the ability to recline. I'll hop in here really quick and show you what that looks like. pull this down, and you have a full center console in the back that'll lift up for you. Add that felt lined interior for your rear passengers for nice creature comforts. Now, as I step inside the truck here, you can see you have USB connection, that beautiful black detailing around your cup holders here. This is actually to hold an iPad, because that big 12-inch screen there can hook up to 10 Bluetooth devices at a time, and your back passengers can enjoy that awesome Alpine stereo system that's inside this truck while stream Bluetooth, and you can still send and receive calls. Very good stuff. So we'll go ahead and hop back out here. I've reclined the seat for you to take a look, and you can see the difference. So the reclined seat, plenty of room in these things. I'm 5'10", and I'm incredibly comfortable inside this vehicle. They are very comfortable. This one here we're looking at is a granite crystal metallic. This is one of my favorite colors. Beautiful color. So when we get inside the vehicle here, you see you have a large driver display, which is great for your comfort here. You have the ability to use your hands-free mobile device from your steering wheel. And then you can select through all those different features. This one looks like it has heated seats. It has vented seats. And then you look through here, this is on your driver display. You can cruise through all these different options by pressing these arrows here. And you can go through and you can do your screen setup, and you can change messages coming through. You can look what's on the radio. You can see for your trailer, because this has a trailer brake down here. Cabin cooling. You can see your miles per gallon. These trucks are really cool. They really have a lot of stuff. So you click this, you can have your display in two separate top and bottom here. So one can display your navigation, and the other one can display your media at the same time. Makes it really easy for you going down the road. This is a Uconnect device. So you have Travel Link on this thing. You can see fuel by price, by brand, or by distance. You can look at weather updates in your area, forecast right from the comfort of your truck. You can buy movie tickets using your Uconnect app with your truck. These are local theaters in the area. You can see a weather map with the weather radar will pop up here. You can zoom all the way out, see the entire United States, and more. This truck comes with SiriusXM traffic, which is going to give you up-to-minute traffic reports so you can get to where you're going and avoid those road closures. SiriusXM subscription, you get a free year of Sirius satellite radio. And this truck also is going to come with SiriusXM Guardian, which is going to help protect you against a stolen vehicle, assistance. And you have a connection with your SOS here and a connection with your SOS up here to be able to get in touch with your local law enforcement, just in case you have any emergencies out on the road. Settings. You can go in here to settings, and you can control all these things. This has automatic sensing wipers in it. The mirrors can be tilted as the vehicle goes in reverse. It's these side mirrors that do have that really cool folding mirror feature. Gotta love that. You can go in here to your safety and driving, and you can adjust all these items. You had forward collision warning with active braking on this thing. So in the case of emergency, if the vehicle is in front of you on the road, the vehicle will automatically start to apply the brakes for you to be able to help you come to a safe stop and avoid a collision out there on the road. Your parking sensors this vehicle has, they can be turned on and off. They'll need to be turned off if you're hauling a trailer. Your blind spot, this automatically detects the length of your trailer up to 39.5 feet. It'll put the blind spot detection to the rear of your trailer and not just the rear of your truck. So you'll be able to tell what's going on with your truck and the trailer if you plan on hauling one. Your hill start assist, tire assist on here. There's just tons of different features on these trucks. This is no coincidence that this truck has won luxury vehicle awards. Absolutely amazing. I love this design here. I've even heard some people say that they designed this to look like the head of a Ram, if you can see that there. I can go through this all day, but it'd be a lot funner for us to do it.